All right. I'll do like one or two more, and then that's it. I'll have to do attempts offline.
The battle begins.
That Harrison says here is just going to be ingrained in my head by the end of this grind.
Well done.
Okay, similar pace as last run, actually. Or no, wait. At a 233 last run. Yeah. Like, I'm at that point where I'm not quite, like, nodding off, but I'm starting to get that feeling of tiredness, because it is so late.
That wasn't bad.
I'm really gonna have to book it in the puzzle section here coming up. So I did kind of poorly there. Last half a second. I'm like 5 seconds off where I'd like to be in order to be on record pace. What? They're all close together. That's good. I think there's awesome on the buttons real fast. What? Oh my god, you are kidding. Fucking hate that, man. Okay, this is probably good. 7, 0, 3, 6. Oh! Hold on.
Not bad.
Oh, yeah! It's hard to believe, man! Oh, yeah! Oh, my God. I'm sorry if I peaked the mic. Oh, my God. That was barely by a second, dude. That was barely a second. Ugh. Top off of the century. Very well deserved. Good lord. I was about to quit too. If that run died, I was like, okay, I'm tapping out for tonight. Of course, it's the very last run of the day. Of course, it's the very last run of the day. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Cudplay. Oh my god. Okay, I need to, like, get this adrenaline off. I need to get off my adrenaline high. Holy crap. Alright, let me take a screenshot of that. The Joyville world record in Profling is finally mine. Let's go.